Here is the Montgomery Ward after sitting all winter. Can't quite see it, but there's cobwebbies all over the place. Just opened up the hatch area here so I can drop the battery in it. And we'll see if she will be willing to throw over for us. Or to the real question, how willing will she be to throw over for us? Well, tank's empty, so I'll have to grab some gas for it. Alright, well, now we'll see if the battery held charge like it was supposed to. It doesn't do anything anymore. Yeah, it's looking below 12 volts. I had the battery on the charge before I left. Make sure the fuel's open. Cobwebs on my hand there. Will it crank? Hear the transmission humming. It's a beast! Oh, cream soda? I don't like cream soda. Thank you, though.